नमस्कार चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द ज्योग्राफी क्लास. एज यू ऑल नो, वी हैव डन लास्ट टॉपिक, दैट वाज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ प्लैनेट्स, इन विच वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द एग्जैक्ट कंडीशन एंड हाउ द प्लैनेट्स आर फॉर्म्ड. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द सोलर सिस्टम. सो चिल्ड्रन, द सन एंड इट्स 8 प्लैनेट्स यू हैड स्टडीड इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस वेरी वेल. सो नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ प्लैनेट्स. यू कैन सी हियर वी आर हैविंग 8 प्लैनेट्स नाउअडेज, एंड इन विच जनरली you can understand, look at these are the Mercury is the first planet, then Venus, Earth, Mars, after that Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. These are the 8 planets in our solar system, and upper 4 planets we can call them inner planets, and they are nearest to the sun. And after that, from Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune are the outer planets, and they are very far from the sun. So you can call them inner planets, you can call them terrestrial bodies. And why we call them terrestrial bodies? Because these are the planets which are very nearest to the sun, and they are look like the shape of Earth. So these are the upper planets, or you can say that the terrestrial bodies or the inner planets are nearest to the sun. So that's why. And what exactly is there? These are the made up by metals and rocks. You can see here I have written these planets are made up by metals and rocks. So children, these are the outer planets, and you can call them Zovial planets. So children, between them, Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars, and after that Jupiter, in between some asteroids are formed in between them. Mars or Jupiter ke beech mein jo aapko kuch small kind of particles dikhte hain, these are known as asteroids, and you can see them in the solar system. So now we can understand the sun and its 8 planets, their satellites called moon, asteroids, comets, and huge quantity of dust grains and gases form a complete family which we can call them solar system. So generally you can read the solar system definition in any book. Now we can understand the qualities of inner and outer planets. You can see here I have written inner planets, they are nearest to the sun and they are having high density in the center. Size of these planets are very small as comparison to the outer planets. Venus and Mars are solid like Earth, and these planets are very hot in size because of they are very nearest to the sun. Now write some other qualities of the inner planet also. And now you can come to the outer planets. Outer planets, they are formed at further distances, they are very far from the suns, that's why they are very cold in the temperature, and their size are larger than the planets, inner planets, and they are having a high gravitational pull, and also here thick atmosphere, and they are the outer layer of these planets are made up of helium and hydrogen. You understand it, we have already discussed about the nebula, the clouds, group of clouds, or they are made up by helium and hydrogen. So this is the inner and outer planets information. So children, in inner planets you can understand what the question will come in your exam, ki name the inner planets of the solar system, and maybe another question will come ki write down the name of the outer planet of the solar system. So you can write that. So children, these are the small qualities of the solar system which I have written over there. So the following condition which you can read, they contribute to the difference between terrestrial and zovial bodies. Definitely question will come ki what is the difference between terrestrial and zovial planets. So you can write terrestrial planets were formed nearest to the sun, whereas zovial planets were formed at the further distances. We have discussed the solar system wind was most intense nearest to the sun, and lots of gases blew off. So this is the and then when we are going to discuss about Jovian, so it was very weak in condition, remove gases from the Jovian planets. So these are the differences you can write when the question will come ki what are the differences, or maybe the discuss the differences between terrestrial planets and the terrestrial planets, or are the outermost planets, or you can say Jovian planets. So the solar system was formed from a huge gaseous mass. You can say that nebula which we have discussed, and the Jovian or the gaseous planets also we can call the farther planets, or the Jupiter, Saturn. Jupiter is very large in size, the Saturn, Uranus, Neptune are the gaseous planets. सो दीज आर द क्वालिटीज ऑफ द जोवियन प्लैनेट्स. प्लैनेट्स क्लोजर टू द सन आर वेरी हॉट बिकॉज दे आर नियरेस्ट, इट्स बट नेचुरल. एंड देयर सीम्स टू बी नो लाइफ बिकॉज ऑफ द कोल्डनेस ऑफ द आउटर प्लैनेट्स. इट्स डिफिकल्ट फॉर द सर्वाइवल ऑफ एनी काइंड ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म. सो दीज आर द क्वालिटीज ऑफ द सोलार सिस्टम. सो इट इज क्लियर दैट वन टेबल इज गिवन इन योर बुक. यू कैन सी देयर इट इज क्लियर बाय द टेबल दैट प्लैनेट्स आर डिफर इन देयर साइजेस, कॉन्स्टेंट मैटर्स, टेम्परेचर डिफरेंट इन ईच एंड एवरी प्लैनेट फ्रॉम द अदर प्लैनेट, ड्यूरेशन ऑफ द रेवोल्यूशन अराउंड द सन आर डिफर. यू कैन सी इन योर बुक देयर इज अ टेबल. You can see in this table, you can see here the starting stage. Mercury is in very nearest to the sun, then Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. This is the average distance from the sun of different planets. So you can see there only 58 million difference from the sun of the Mercury, then 108 of the Venus. So these are the data you can see in your books, the characteristics of planets in which you can see the data ki how much far each and every planet from the sun and which is a planet which is very near to the sun, what is the duration of their rotation and revolution, so number of satellites they are having, average temperature of each and every planet and date of the discovery, when it was discovered, speed of the revolution in each kilometer and per second. So with the help of this table you can understand the qualities as well as their their condition, how they are rotate and what is their speed. So with the help of this table you can easily understand the solar system and their characteristics. So children, I hope you can easily understand. This is a general things which you have already studied in your previous junior classes. So I hope that I am very much clear to you all what is the solar system and how many planets are there, their qualities, their characteristics. So tomorrow we'll discuss about different satellites of these planets. Thank you so much.